And I feel like if you walk by a street and you was walking on concrete and you saw roads growing out of concrete, even if it had messed up pedals and it was a little, you know, to the side, you would marvel at just seeing roads grow through concrete. So why is it that when you see some ghetto kid grow out of all of the dirtiest circumstances and he can talk and he can sit across from you, make you smile, make you cry, make you laugh, all you can talk about is my dirty roads, my dirty stems, and how I'm leaning crooked to the side. You can't even see that I came up out of that shit. And that's exactly the analogy that it is for me. You know what I mean?
Trey made this beat. They took away my rights and tried to make me wrong. Locked me in the pen so they control my soul.
Dead black rose, got stepped on but you still rose. Dark nights and long roads, all the pain plus all the rain makes it hard to maintain, ready to blow like propane. Throw away the keys, just locks and chains. The streets full of bloods and stains, bodies in riots, tired of being quiet. Crack the concrete and watch it grow. It's our time, but we moving slow. But our stems are sharp and our petals are blooming. Together we move it, divided we fall. Let's count and ball, never stall. Dead black rose, I love y'all.
I gave you peace and now I want it back. I cannot breathe, so please get off my neck. I'll stand in line when I get my check. Y'all crack the party, but I'm the wreck. Yes, 20,000 flags. Blow dry, yet I dread 20,000 flags. I want to be justice on the track. They'd rather see your roses be black.
Hours before, furious at the death of 46-year-old George Floyd.
When is it really gonna change? When